The Joint Chief of Staff is actually blaming Edward Snowden for our international relations right now. The state of the United States international relations is in a flux because of what they did by grounding the planes of the Bolivian ambassador and for essentially spying on Brazil for no reason. And they're blaming Edward Snowden for it. Which is perfect, because, of course, it was Edward Snowden who held them down to the ground and made them say uncle and say, I'm going to spy on countries and ruin international relations. Right, of course. Yeah, you know, when you think of some sort of a government type of bully, you think, oh yeah, IT nerd from the NSA. That's what you think of when you hear bullies. Right? Maybe the American government shouldn't pretend to be a toddler and say, oh, he won't let me spy on people anymore. He told on me and people are getting upset. Maybe you should man up, Joint Chief of Staff, and buck up and say, yeah, well, we were spying on Brazil, but we just wanted to know where they get that coffee from and how they got that big Jesus up on that mountain. That's what we were trying to figure out. What's crazy about this whole thing is 48% of Americans don't think that the United States government is doing anything wrong. 48% of Americans are essentially punching George Washington and Thomas Jefferson right in the face and setting fire to the Fourth Amendment is essentially all 48% of Americans are doing, which of course is leading to the Joint Chief of Staff blaming Edward Snowden for the state of international relations.